Hello and welcome. I'm Xander and here we are once again, Fallout 4. Got us back to here before I started up this time. You know, just saving maybe a minute or two of walking.
Oh, it's on.
Don't shoot at me. Please tell me you're not coming after me. Oh god, he's shooting at me. So I have a new plan. Instead of chasing Deathclaws all over the countryside, let's just try to put the egg in there and not accidentally pull it out this time. I'm only in caution over here, which is a boon, I would say. Just gonna quick save. And I'm not gonna sprint anymore up to this point, because I want to make sure that I have some AP to work with in case putting the egg back doesn't cause this Deathclaw to not be a jerk. Okay. I think we're safe. Famous last words. Oh, hello. What is this? Excuse me.
Ah, a new customer. Welcome to Max Bar. We are currently open for business. Please excuse the mess.
This must be the smallest bar I've ever seen.
Actually, I used to have a smaller one up near Quincy, until the gunners run me off. It was about the size of a bar stool. Anyway,
Sounds like you're doing pretty well for yourself, then.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I've got just the thing for you.
Not terribly super interested, to be honest. I looked.
Well,
I'll give you that.
Much cleaner than that. I can see myself.
Okay, so I believe that I haven't been in here now because of the way things turned out this time around. I've made a small adjustment to the INI file. Some other various things. Apparently, there's an NVIDIA service that hurts game performance in apparently newer games. So I just turned that off because it's part of the whole NVIDIA Shield thing. And Whoa. Okay. I'll take it. And screw it, I'll take that too for now. But anyhow, I don't use it, and apparently it causes performance degradations. I did that before the last recording, but the last recording still had a small issue. I've also disabled an INI, well, technically two INI settings, although one of them I think might be causing issues with lockpicking. We'll live with it. I'll try and figure out what's causing that. In other news, things should feel a little bit smoother, at least for me, because what I've technically done is disabled the game's built-in VSync. The problem with it was, am I wearing? What? Wait. Am I not wearing combat armor chest piece? Oh, okay, never mind. But I disabled that, which seems to make things feel a lot smoother on my end, at least. I'm hoping it's the other thing I changed, which I thought was supposed to be in relation to, well, technically, if the game goes above 60 FPS, I guess it has physics problems. Although, I don't know. What am I doing? What else? Oh, right. Question game. Question. You. I don't have a 10mm weapon equipped, so I'll put you there. I like how I can just click it in. It's also suppressed with a larger mag, so it's at least a viable stealth kill weapon for the moment. Whoever was in that town was unfriendly, and I can't be bothered to search it at the moment. I don't know if that's the fault of, like, the god rays, because I have them on low, or if that's just the fact that SSAO, or just ambient occlusion in general, not just screen space ambient occlusion, it tends to be a bit buggy. I mean, I guess you could technically say the whole thing is screen space ambient occlusion, but I mean, the generalized term that this game uses, it has screen space aim occlusion and off. But then there's also ones, you know, like there's the HDAO, I think it's called. Basically, there's like NVIDIA and ATI versions of them and this, that, and whatnot. But I can tell you right now, I should have restarted my computer, but I've actually started uploads again. Might be a shorter overall amount of doing today. You've got pieces, and I want them. Do you know what that means? Do you know? Do you know? Do you have any idea what's about to happen to your face? Maybe not that gun. Bad things are about to happen to your face, because I see things on you that I want. And with any luck, maybe he'll have the key. Okay, Stimpak. Shadow combat armor left arm. Wait, combat armor. Combat armor, and then he's just wearing Raiders leathers under it all, so. I don't know. Less armor. It's actually 3 less armor. Screw it. I mean, I'm just gonna upgrade it later anyhow. That's pretty much my plan. Combat armor right arm. I think that's all I have in terms of combat armor pieces. Wow. My character is... I can't tell if it's that my character is extremely skinny or maybe there's just a disproportion in the body. One of those is combat armor and one of those is metal armor. I don't know which is which, but whatever. So. I do have... Yeah, they're all the same. Wait. Why does it say Raider Leathers Plus? I don't get that. I'm not even wearing... Oh, because I'm not even wearing my Raiders leathers. So what was I planning on doing? Other than enjoying the fact that my game's not making me play it at 40 FPS right now. I've turned on my mouse sensitivity a little bit too. I tried aiming at somebody basically over there at that place. And I was encountering... let's just call it, like, either a lack of fine aiming or, you know, like an oversensitivity. So I turned it down. Alright, I leveled up. Oh, I have 2 level ups. Oh. How much XP was that quest worth? Do I want Hacker, I wonder? I don't know. Ooh, I could get, Science. I haven't actually seen a need for it yet. What else could I really get? Improve control and hold your breath. You know, I use scopes a lot. I definitely want that. Non-automatic, scoped rifles have a chance of knocking down your target. Tempting. 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 I mean, I haven't really put a huge emphasis on sneak, as evident by the fact that this is empty. I don't really use automatic weapons. Non-automatic pistols, do I want to add agility? Which one affects weapon accuracy in VATS? What about weapon accuracy overall? You know, I'm curious. Wow, I would have to have 6 charisma for that? Because I'll probably eventually build a town. The question is, when am I going to do it? Screw it. I need to raise my charisma anyhow, so that way I can try to succeed at coaxing additional money out of people. So, let's just zoom up. Why? Because, I mean, let's be honest. I don't need to see that much. I just need to see what I want to see. What? How have I only just realized this? Okay. My options right now are low-ish. Check the detective cases. I can do detective cases? How have I not realized this? Guess we'll head back to Diamond City. Do I want to fast travel? What is that? Those look like umbrellas. Do I have an easy way over there? Not really. Oh, hello. I do know that if I want to build a town, I'm going to need to make food. I don't think tarberry is a food, though. I think tarberry is used exclusively in making drugs. No! No, 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 no. No, 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 please, no, 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 no. Oh god, I'm in the irradiated water. Let me pass, let me pass. Why? Why is there always gotta be death claws? Stupid death claws. All I wanna do is cross the bridge. But no, death claw here too. I mean, you'd think at least some of the death claws could give me a break. I mean, I returned their egg. Why are you gonna be so rude? Everybody's steak. Screw it. I mean, now I gotta restore health. Take what I can get. Shotgun shell. I guess that's everything. Three dead raiders. Ooh, see that? Bet I could cross that. The idea of putting, like, fallen logs and other, like, miscellaneous just randomly crafted bridges, that's something that was also done as a Skyrim mod. Like, I gotta give credit to Bethesda. They're smart enough to look at mods and make use of them. So, I'm quite pleased about that. Ooh. This is not
Got it.
Going to fly for very long, I don't think. Can I take over this place? Oh, come on. Now what? What do I gotta get rid of? I don't know if I showed this mining helmet before. I noticed I had it, and I was like... I decided to look at it. I'm gonna put it on, because in case I didn't show it before, you need to see how awesome it is. Remember my Pip-Boy light? Yeah, instead I can have an actual frontal light with more range. Granted, its color is hideous. Absolutely hideous. But it's good for if I decide I want directed forward light. So, I guess you could say it's a situational thing. Still enough for me to keep a hold of it, at least. See, this looks like a perfect place for a workbench. So if I don't find a workbench here, I'm probably gonna run over there and murder whoever's shooting. Yeah, this is a perfect place to build a settlement. Like, there needs to be... Worker? There needs to be a workbench here. I don't care if I have to kill everyone to get it. Not this kind of a workbench. Although, I'll have a look at that. Shadowed... let's start with combat armor, right arm. What can I actually afford? I'll bring it up to 10. Oh yeah, I can get up to 12, which means I can get this higher than the metal armor, which means, yeah, it's worth having. Didn't say I wasn't allowed to touch it. Locate new source of toy parts. Reconstruct right foreleg servo. Talk with Wiseman about pool filter replacements, patch up southern fence, check plumbing and shower room, plan trip to crater. Too risky this year? Are you trying to...
Hello?
Is that a giddy up buttercup?
Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Sorry, didn't mean to ignore you. Just got caught up in my work again. So, what do you think?
You!
Nice, isn't
she? You're gonna want those parts, aren't you?
It's just an old toy.
Just a toy? Listen, did you ever have something you really cared about? Something that made your life worth living?
Yeah, but it was stolen.
For me, it's toys. Like this one here. It's a genuine giddy-up buttercup. The 2076 special edition. Best toy on the market before the war. It's a shame, though. I don't have all the parts to get this old.
I have some parts. I don't know if I have them on me, but I have some parts.
Suppose you happen to have a spare crate of toy parts on you?
What would it be worth to you?
How about, say, 150 caps?
Deal.
Sound good?
Should I try again?
Come on. It's worth more to you than that.
Enough. 150. Take it or leave it.
Really? Toy parts. Why don't you go get them?
You don't understand. The only place you can find parts like these is in the old Atoma Toys.
But I have some Giddy Up Buttercup
south
parts.
Of Quincy.
I don't know if I have them on me, but I do own them. I mean, they might be on me. That's probably where part of my weight's coming from.
And they're the least of your worries. That whole area's a death trap.
I see a traveling
Even
merchant.
If I could make the journey, I'm just an old ghoul. I wouldn't last 10 minutes there. Even for you, it might be too much. But if you're ever down that way, don't forget about me.
I'll try not to. Fine.
All right. I'll do it.
Thanks. This really means a lot to me. Remember, the factory's south of Quincy.
Quincy, the place the Minutemen were that got ghouled. Do I actually have to have a crate of parts? I can't actually turn in the pieces that I...
Fine. Fine.
Excuse me. Oh. It's you. Not you. I meant him. So. Back to my little... Yes.
Welcome to the slog. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
Looks fine, I guess. I wouldn't really know.
Yeah. I didn't think you had the look of a farmer about you. More the city type, I'd say.
Actually, you're doing a pretty good job for yourself here.
Clean skin. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here.
Is
I used
it?
To live in Diamond City until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place.
Yeah,
where we
I don't like
them
either. Just means I'm kind of a bit friendly with you now. Thrown out.
Why did the mayor throw you out?
We're ugly. We turn feral and kill people. We give the kids nightmares. All the usual stuff we get from you smooth skins. Now, it's true that there was one incident in Diamond City where a ghoul turned feral and someone got hurt. But I ask you this. How many humans have suddenly turned violent and killed someone?
I do it all the time.
More times than I
care
to admit. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we can make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then.
Tracking all my stuff over here would be
monsters.
A pain. And I'd have to find all the other workbenches. You know what?
Anything I can do to help?
As a matter of fact,
what
there
do you
is.
Need? Because I'm gonna take this place over.
Traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traitors. They'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes.
Killing
once
people.
And for all.
Killing people, yeah.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thanks. We were kind of at the end of our rope here.
Okay. So wait, is it about purifiers? Does that mean this water is... Nope. Hey, come over here. You know, out of the irradiated water where I can talk to you.
Excuse me.
We grow the best tarberries in the country.
You have nothing else to say, do you? Okay. There's a workbench here. You have a name. You have a name. There's two additional people with names. Three names.
Hey there.
I knew you would help us.
Nope, that's all you have to say. Noted.
Hi.
Oh, thanks for agreeing to help.
Excuse me.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Ah, beautiful.
Sure.
45 rounds. You know what? Beggars can't be choosers. I already have one of those, do I not? I'll take the bobby pin, too. They tend to be a bit difficult to find occasionally. What do I want to give you in return? I have a combat armor chest piece already, so you can have that. Not gonna need that, or that. Keep a hold of those for the moment. You can have the hand. I'm gonna keep the meat, we'll see what I can craft out of it. That's just steel, I don't care about that. I like collecting pieces of clothing, it's not my fault. You're not getting my fusion core. I don't know what gamma rounds are for. I can only assume a Gauss rifle. You know what? Screw it. Ooh. Never mind. You can't have all of those. These are worth, what, 3 each? I'll give you... No. 10. There. Did I cancel the trade, or did I complete the trade? I can't... I'm not amused with myself right now.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Yeah. Barter.
That'd be great.
Take that. Skin. And that. And that. And then the rest of it was gamma rounds, right? Except. Oh, you don't actually have to cancel a trade. I just realized there was a reset thing there. Water. So I just basically just pour water on the ground for no real purpose? Whatever. I will kill this entire settlement if I have to. You aren't allied to this settlement. I'll kill the super mutants, but then if I'm still not considered allied, you may just become my next targets. Because I like this. It's up on a hill. Looks like it should be easy to fortify pretty well. And it's, it's not really close to the center. I'm hoping for something more in this area, but probably isn't any. What are you doing, Raiders?
I need some goddamn fire support.
Oh, you don't. Okay. Now. That's not why I came over here, but... Do you gotta do? 48 rounds, 38 rounds. Wait, what? Did I kill a caravan guard? No. Did I not kill a raider? I could have swore I killed a raider. Yeah, I killed a raider. I am so confused right now. What are you? Wait, I didn't have one of the legs for combat armor. Left leg, left arm, chest piece, right arm. So I'm missing right leg, right? I think. Right? Yeah. Okay. Oh crap. Oh jeez. Holy crap! Who the hell are these people? Oh crap.
Getting tired yet?
Holy crap, stop it! Stop it! Did the game really just notify me that the car was about to explode before it, you know, tried to violently murder me? There's still somebody somewhere. Okay, there's definitely two people up top still. No, I don't want to be near the radioactive barrels. Whoa! Gumdrops, whatever, iguana bits. Spike armor. What? Sneak attack. Where'd the last guy go? Say last. I don't actually know that he's the last. Oh. Really? I need to stop zooming out is what I should do. Yeah, so I don't actually... Hello, Pack Brahma. I don't actually need to hold my breath as much. Yeah. I don't need to hold my breath as much with that perk, which is great. That's what it meant by better control. And you know what? I approve. What? Was I just having collision issues with the car that exploded? Field Scribe's Hat. Energy resist? I don't know if I'm a fan about the fact that it actually encompasses my neck like that.